Alright, that's enough talking. Now it's time to prep dinner. I'm going to make some beef with the sweet potato I got yesterday from the market. Look at this mash. And I just put it with some salad, and there's the meat right here. Perfectly cooked, beautiful, ready to go.